It was just 44 days ago Toronto FC played in the MLS Cup final at BMO Field, and they're back at it to open their 2017 preparations today here at the Kia Training Ground. Gareth Wheeler with you, head coach Greg Vanney and the coaching staff presided over fitness testing today as 34 players took to the field to show what sort of condition they are after a brief period off. In the 34, there were 5 USL players and 3 trialists, Finnish center back Johan Brunell, right back Jordan McCrary, and Trinidadian midfielder Akeem Andrews. Only Armando Cooper, Michael Bradley, and Josie Altidore have yet to check in with the team. Historically, it's been very difficult for teams who played in MLS Cup final to get back there. Just a season ago, it was the Portland Timbers and the Columbus Crew who failed to even make the playoffs. So head coach Greg Vanney knows that the work starts today.
Last year is over and we start a new process and a new journey this year. And, our mindset and goal needs to be just to get better every single day. I think for me, our starting point this year should be better than it has been the last couple of years. As long as we keep our mindset about getting better every single day, then we'll be in a good place. But it's a little bit about putting last year behind us and focusing on, again, another new journey. And, that'll be the discussion and we'll talk about how and why and all that good stuff as we meet with the group.
Benoit Cherue was in testing today. He met with general manager Tim Bezbachenko on Monday, and a new contract is said to be near. The highlight, at least for us in the media today, was Sebastian Giovinco, no translator for his media availability, says he's been learning it on the street. He was excellent. Well played by Seba. The team will be here for 2 days throughout this week and will head off to warmer weather in Los Angeles on Saturday before turning back here and then ending up their preseason down in Florida. Go to torontofc.ca for all of your news and notes across training camp.